Today we are unboxing the Raspberry Pi AI kit. Let's dive in and see what's inside. Opening the box, we find a neatly arranged set of components. Included is a microSD card to get you started immediately. Next, we have the Raspberry Pi M.2 Hat Plus, a versatile add-on that enhances the functionality of your Raspberry Pi. With M.2 connectivity, the kit also includes a 40-pin header, which allows for various GPIO connections, making your Pi even more versatile. You will find screws and plastic standoffs included, which are essential for securing the head to your Raspberry Pi and ensuring a stable setup. Let's assemble the head on a Raspberry Pi 5. Start by aligning the head with the provided screws and standoffs. Step 2. Align the head to the Raspberry Pi 5. Step 3. Connect the 40-pin header with the head and then with the Raspberry Pi 5. Step 4. Secure the head with the screws and standoffs. Make sure everything is firmly in place. Lastly, insert the microSD card into the Raspberry Pi 5 and your new AI project is ready to begin. Enjoy exploring the endless possibilities with your Raspberry Pi AI kit, available also at the Elektor store. Thank you for watching, and if you have already a great idea what to use this AI kit for, please let us know in the comments below.